good qualities might be the flip side of their bad qualities. For example, you could call a person flaky, but then you could also call them magically impulsive. I've been called both. What you're saying, you know what I'm saying? If I was a really responsible guy that just always did everything on time, we would have never heard that outro tonight. Because I never played it before. It wasn't part of the piece. Well, now it was. Anyways, I know that some of you were a little bit offended from that first piece that I wasn't playing in standard tuning. Who is he to come out here and start a show off in alternate tuning? I'm familiar. I've had the same thoughts